With regards to raising the children, then things go south. I would like to tell you that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Kullukum ra'in wa kullukum mas'ulun 'an ra'iyatihi." Each and every one of you is a guardian and will be reckoned, will be asked and held accountable with regards to those who are under his guardianship, whether he has fulfilled his duties toward them or not. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in ayah number 6 of Surah Al-Tahrim, يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا قُوْ أَنفُسَكُمْ وَأَهْلِيكُمْ نَارًا وَقُودُهَا النَّاسُ وَالْحِجَارَةُ عَلَيْهَا مَلَائِكَةٌ غِلَاظٌ شِدَادٌ لَا يَعْصُونَ اللَّهَ مَا أَمَرَهُمْ وَيَفْعَلُونَ مَا يُؤْمَرُونَ. So we are ordered by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala not just to save ourselves and seek salvations for ourselves, but also for our children, our wives, and everyone who's under our roof, under our guardianship. Protect yourselves, wa ahlikum, and your family members, against the fire, etc. The ayah, ayah number 6, Surah At-Tahrim. You've done your best, you reasoned properly, you tried, but it didn't work out. But you tried your best, you tried properly. I really mean it, tried properly does not only mean, I used to send them to Sunday school. Oh, really? Every day, 5 days a week, they spend 8 days in an evil environment, in the public school, in a non-Muslim country. They are not allowed to say the word God. Rather, they would say gosh. They are not allowed to offer a prayer. They witness all kind of filth, all kind of disbelief. And you spare an hour every Sunday to send them to Sunday school and you say, well, alhamdulillah, I've done my best. No, you didn't.